today is all about the redevelopment of the Roxburgh depot and garage. As you can see, the diggers are on site at this stage. It's a 12-month project to develop a new depot, and after that, phase two will be a new garage for Bus Ėireann in Limerick. What this means for the staff in particular, there's 200 staff based here, so there'll be fantastic new facilities for them. We also house 100 vehicles here. We operate 24 routes throughout Limerick County and City, and this will enable us going forward to introduce the infrastructure to go, for example, all electric with our vehicles in Limerick City. It gives us the capacity here to expand. We have seen fantastic growth in Limerick City and County in the 3 years prior to the pandemic. For example, we had a 35% increase in passenger numbers, which is huge in public transport terms, and we expect that to continue once we get through the pandemic and things return somewhat to normal. So this will give us the opportunity now to expand our fleet, to expand our services in conjunction with the National Transport Authority. We did have a stimulus package the last year's July stimulus package. Some routes improved earlier this year. For example, the 303 in Limerick City, the 306 and the 323 and the 345. And all details of all those obviously are available on our website, busairn.ie. But going forward, as I say, this new development now will give us the capacity to expand and provide a terrific service for the people of Limerick and city and county going forward.
Yeah, so look, this is another confidence boost for Limerick and Bus Ireland's big plans to redevelop their site here in Roxburgh. 3.7 million is a huge investment, and that's only for phase one. With up to 200 people working here, it will improve their facilities greatly. And it will also tie in with the Colbert redevelopment, which is just over here to our right-hand side. So yeah, all that is great for Limerick, and it's just another added bonus in this development.